in one piece. Now, just stay still and I'll get that defib upgrade installed. Shouldn't hurt too much. Okay, there you are. Now, you have twice the resurrection power. And I do believe that you will need it. Remember, the authority is ruthless. Alone, it is only a matter of time before they get you. Your future will lay ultimately with the resistance. But that isn't the path we need to take now. All right, I've finished analyzing the Feltrite sample you brought. What the bandits are trying to do, successfully it would seem, is refine the Feltrite into an explosive accelerator. Very dangerous in their hands. This piece has been neutralized, but you best bring it to Clayton. He needs to know what he may be facing. Take it to him. Come again soon, my friend from the past.
Visiting old man Cavassier.
Hey, keep up the good work. The more bandit cars you destroy, the more you learn.
Interesting and very troubling. Thank you for helping us with this. Take this for your troubles. What? Hear that? It's the well alarm again. That Carlson's always jumping the gun thinking something's wrong. Probably nothing. Maybe you wouldn't mind checking it out for me, hmm?
Well, it's about damn time they say something, Clayton. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. My name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Oh, no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only hope. Good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison the water.
They jumped us. Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There's some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can.
Intruder! way. Let's go.
I see it.
Fresco, get that damn thing out.
Working on it now.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Cavassier should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Thanks again for your help. Be careful out in the wasteland.